Let's see what Nightwing's got on North Refrigeration. If I find Penguin, I'll find the Arkham Knight.
Indeed, sir. Master Grayson confirmed he'll meet you on the building overlooking the Ranala Ferry Terminal.
Talk! Don't make me crack your skull and look for the answers inside.
I'll talk!
The right choice. Open.
Sir, I can see you're at the movie studios. You're doing the right thing. Master Drake deserves to know.
I'm not telling him that Barbara's been kidnapped, Alfred. He needs to focus on the cure.
But sir, you know what she means to him. If anything happens,
I'll find her.
Ah, don't worry about the cure, Batsy. You're fine. Never better. Think about it. What could be more powerful than getting the inside line from the Clown Prince of Crime? Besides, it's not really seeing things if the guy really is in your head.
Start talking. I'll tell you when to stop.
You want to know about Riddler?
I know lots about Riddler.
Much obliged.
Still lurking around on rooftops.
You shouldn't have come here. Not tonight.
Look, are you kidding me? When I heard about Barb...
North Refrigeration. Tell me what you know.
Penguin's using freezer trucks to smuggle weapons out of Bloodhaven. Now, I think he's stockpiling arms right here in Gotham. The question is where.
Cobblepot's the best lead we have on Barbara. I need to find that weapons cache. If I can intercept one of his trucks, it'll lead me right to him.
Huh. If only you knew someone who's been tracking their movements. What? You didn't really think I'd come here without a plan, did you?
I'll handle this. You're needed back in Bloodhaven.
Come on, Bruce. Look, let me help. You can't do it all on your own.
It's too dangerous. I won't risk losing anyone else. Bloodhaven needs you.
All right. I can take a hint. But if you want to keep tabs on that truck, you're gonna need this. It's a prototype straight out of R&D. The old fox has outdone himself this time. I'll see you around, Bruce.
I can disable enemy weapons using the disruptor's sabotage. I've only got 3 shots. I should pick my targets wisely.
What's the catch?
That disabled the firearm. If I use the disruptor again, it will explode when fired, knocking out the user and flooring anyone nearby.
You look like the person who melted off.
The crate's electrified now. Anyone trying to resupply is in for a shock. Equipment sabotaged. Time to introduce myself.
I like working for dead. Like I'm gonna tell you. What's wrong with you? We're all working for these freaks. How about I go first? I remember when Penguin hired us. He came up to the chapter and offered us a crap load of cash to work for him. Seemed like a nice guy.
Really?
No, he's a freaking maniac. Always ranting about wanting to get what's his or take it all. And that bottle, ever seen it up close?
No, what happened anyway?
Some dude smashed it on the table and ground it into his damn face. Never seen anything like it.
Jeez.
The bastard likes it too. Says it inspires respect. The only thing that inspires me to do is throw up every time I look at it. What about you? What's it like looking at that burnt-up face of Dent's?
It's all good.
What?
Yeah, and if it wasn't, there's no way I'd be telling you. You know why? Penguin's scary, I get that. But Two-Face? Think about it. Every time you go see him, you gotta think there's a 50-50 chance you won't be coming back. I seen it with my own eyes.
See, a truck full of weapons and explosives. I can use the disruptor's tracker ammo to tag the vehicle and follow it across Gotham. Now I just need to give them a little motivation to lead me back to their hideout.
What did you forget?
No, no, no! It's Batman! Get the hell out of here!
Subtlety works. Every time. If I stick to the rooftops, I'll be able to follow them right back to Penguin's weapons cache. The vehicle tracker will remain locked, even through buildings, as long as I keep the target in view and within range.
What the hell are you doing? Are you trying to kill us? It's Batman! We need to get out of here! Where are we going? Back to the lockup! Are you stupid? That'll lead him right back to Cobblepot! So what do? Just keep driving. Maybe we can lose him. You see him?
I'm driving here.
Okay, I can't see him. You think we lost him?
How do I know? Keep looking. We gotta be sure before we head back. Scarecrow's supposed to be dealing with the damn bag.
Thank God. Head back to the hideout before he finds us again.
We did it. We actually did it.
Screw Batman. He's overrated.
Couldn't even keep up with this and this piece of crap. Doc, and we're stuck up here while the boss holds his meeting.
I guess he wants the place kept safe.
Get your ass in there. Batman. Boss wants to talk.
I'm more worried about Two-Face.
I don't buy this Alliance crap. Still, I'd rather work for Two-Face than Scarecrow. That guy scares the hell out of me.
Yeah, I heard he's done something to his face.
Nasty.
My plan is to stay as well.
The roof is heavily protected. This must be Penguin's hideout.
So what do you think he did to his face?
Oh,
Scarecrow. For the law, don't you listen to a word I say?
Oh yeah, sorry, I was just thinking.
What's happening out there? Everyone okay?
Is he gonna be okay?
Got your back. Looks like a bad.
No.
Was heavily protected. This must be the way inside.
What do we do about the bat?
He's about to become
shit. This is gonna be great. He doesn't even know you're here.
I told you.
Come on.
He couldn't even keep up with you two in a crappy little truck. He's overrated. Anyway, listen up. I've got something to say. As you're aware, and this truly breaks my heart, lads, we've been working with the other freaks to take down the Bat together. I know, it's been hard. But look on the bright side. We're bloody rich. Look at it all. Lovely, lovely money. And it's all mine.
What about our share?
Don't worry, son. You'll get yours, I promise. Now, any more stupid bloody questions?
What do we do next?
We wait. Just keep handing out guns to any loser who comes in here with a fistful of cash. This arrangement with Scarecrow is strictly short-term. The clown's dead, and Batman soon will be. Then Gotham's ours for the taking. And I am going to take. I want it all. If someone even looks at this city, I want my cut.
Then we kill Dent and the others, right?
Two-Face killed my brother back in Arkham City. He should be dead, not robbing banks.
Now that's not very nice, is it?
You don't pay us to be nice.
Give that man a cigar. Of course we're gonna kill that ugly, twisted son of a bitch. We're gonna kill them all, lads.
The Arkham Knight, Barbara Gordon. Tell me where they are.
So that's who we had. The Commissioner's little girl.
I'll break every bone in your body, Cobblepot.
They were going to see some geezer called Simon Stagg. I think he runs a pharmaceutical company or something.
Do not lie to me.
I'm not. I swear. They said he's about to leave Gotham. Those airships over the West River, it belonged to him.
Put him down! We'll shoot, Bat! Fight!
Won't do you any good. Scarecrow's gonna break you. You are going down, Batman.
Hold him steady, please. I've been working on my swing. Watch and learn. Gonna knock his head right out of the...
This is you handling it, right? Now don't worry. You can thank me later.
Ryan.
I'll smash and break every bone you've got, Batman!
Let any of these weapons get onto the street. This cache needs to be destroyed.
Bruce, you need to let me help.
I had it under control. I told you, I need you back in Bloodhaven.
No, Scarecrow, these weapons, this all affects Bloodhaven too. The best place for me is here. Look. With the amount of weapons Penguin has been running into Gotham, this cannot be everything.
He must have other caches in the city. Search this place for evidence. It should help us locate more of Penguin's refrigeration trucks.
What a wanker. Let's put him out of business, eh? Seriously? Do you believe that accent? That he only puts it on to sound scary. Please! What are you doing? Bats! Come on! Don't lock me in here!
I'll do anything! Want the laundry done? I'll do it! Help out, Alfred! You got it!
I wouldn't like to be that guy!
Alfred, find out everything you can about Simon Stagg.
The pharmaceutical magnate? Of course, sir.
Now, what have we got here? A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you wait there, Bats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps. I can handle it, though it has been a while. Maybe a little rusty. You're ready.
Gun! Open fire! Shoot everything! Now!
I need to find somewhere I can get a clear shot to take out the militia ambush. Alfred, what do you have on Simon Stagg?
Let's see. CEO of Stagg Enterprises, a company that specializes in advanced medical research and development.
I'm heading to Stagg's airships now. Scarecrow was on his way there, and that's our only link to finding Barbara.
The threat analysis indicates that Founders Island is covered by the militia's long-range radar and missile launchers. The Batmobile will be detected and targeted as soon as you cross the bridge.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll go in on foot and stick to the rooftops. Find me the schematics of those airships.
Right away. Best of luck, sir.